be there around 11.
Let me put my books down. Excuse me if I look down. Yes, I'm a little nervous, but I'm at your service. Look at what you
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, the real JD on it. I'm back for another video. I'm feeling extra spontaneous, and I'm tired of this. So you know what we're gonna do today? We're cutting it off. And I'm for real, not for fake. I'm gonna do it. All I got is some craft scissors, but YOLO, it needs to go. I'm not feeling it anymore. I just don't like it. If anything, if it looks bad, you're gonna put a wig on. So let's just get straight into the video. I'll be back for my little setup. What is a better time than now in the present? And it's the present. And like, who hasn't done a big job? I just want to join the crew. But my only fear is, this guy was cute right now, low key. The only fear is the back of my head is flat. That's literally the only thing stopping me. But I'm not gonna let it stop me anymore because, YOLO. I have no game plan on how to do this. I'm just gonna, if I cut with the scissors, then I have no, there's no going back. So I might as well just go for it. I didn't tell nobody this is my plan, because like I said, I just want to do it. I want to get it over. Just gonna borrow my roommate's scissors. What we got here, scissors? We got some crab scissors. Maybe I should put it in the ponies. How should I cut? I want it to be even. Should I put it in the ponytail and cut? It's starting to get a little queasy, y'all. You see, like, I already cut my hair and, like, I don't like the length of it right now, so I'm just gonna cut that. Let me see the back of my hair real quick. Okay, not gonna lie, back of my head's not bad. I'm gonna do it. Ready, y'all? Ready? I ain't even brushed my teeth yet. I woke up with this plan to do it. I'm gonna do it. Okay. No better time. I feel like there's a better way I should do this. Should I watch a video first? Y'all think there's a better way to do this than just going like this? Bro, I'm a crackhead. What's wrong with me? I didn't expect those scissors to cut that good. Okay. Bro. Should I like try to even it out? Oh my god, that was quick. I kind of like it. It's so adorable. I don't know. Let me Let me style this thing real quick. Let's throw some gel up in that boy. So now that I'm bald, am I going to get a big booty? Because people that go bald, bald people always got big booties. So is this like an automatic thing or I got to wait a little? How fast is my booty going to get big? Because I want it to be kind of instant. I'm definitely going to dye this also. Tyler, look.
You touch hair?
Yeah, I'm bald now.
When did you do that?
Literally just now. Say hi to my YouTube channel. But you don't have your camera on. What do you think?
1 out of 10, it's...
You gotta give it a chance. Yeah, I didn't style it yet. I think I'm gonna cut it shorter.
1 out of 10, I feel like it's a...
You don't gotta lie. Okay, but that's okay because I think I'm gonna cut it short. And I
didn't.
Shut up! And you can't curse my YouTube.
Nah, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Nah, it's just 7 to 8 for sure.
Okay, I'm gonna go call my other friends. Bye.
Hello. You cut your hair, JJ?
You're so crazy. What is? I can't even laugh. But like, during the bar, I had the baddies.
But what is wrong with you?
Y'all can see in the YouTube video, I literally woke up. I was debating.
You're gonna cry tomorrow. You're gonna cry.
Yeah, you're gonna cry.
I'm crying right now. I put it in a ponytail. I said, boom. And the scissors just went right through that. There's no going back.
JD, you're gonna cry. Are you crying now?
Only like out of like.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no, these next few days you're gonna cry tomorrow because you're gonna be like, yo, I really have no fucking hair. You're gonna be like, I have no hair. Oh, my baby, she cut her hair off. I'm just fucking crazy as hell.
Did you cut your hair?
Yeah, I'm bald now, so pray.
Yeah! What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just wasn't feeling my hair no more, so I cut it all off. You want to see my ponytail? See, look, I didn't even have that much hair. I was bald, so, like, it wasn't even nothing to cut, Lee. So, rude. Good morning, mommy.
DJ.
You gotta bring the camera closer.
What is going on with your hair?
I'm bald now. I decided to join the club.
What in the hell did you do to your hair?
I woke up and I was just like, I feel like today is the day. The day to cut my hair. Okay, we got one more person to call. The originator. The original baldy. The first person to go bald in the house. We gotta call him. What's good, girl? Purr? What do you think?
Girl, what the fuck is on your head?
Why would you curse in my YouTube video?
Throw it back.
No.
Jedia.
What did you say when you first cut your hair? You hate when people say bad things because it's not like you go back.
No, but this is different. It looked good on me.
Excuse me? We're literally like this thing.
Why would you do that?
Because.
Like, it actually not giving what it's supposed to give.
Be quiet because I need to cut it some more and this also needs to be wet and curled. Just give me a chance, please.
You need to go to class. That's what you need to do. Because if you was in class, you wouldn't be over here doing stupid things like this.
We always gonna have a hater
like what?
Okay, so here it is, slightly styled. I threw some gel in there and did my edges. You see it. But the back is definitely not even, but we're gonna have somebody fix that later. If you're thinking about cutting your hair, do it, because period, YOLO, you only live once per. But anyways, that's the end of my video. Hope you liked it. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. Those are 4 things you gotta do. Anyways, hope you have a great day, a great night, whatever it is. Anyways, without further ado, peace out.